The sons of Seir the Horite, descendants of Seir, the inhabitant of the land of Edom, are mentioned in the Bible. Genesis chapter 36, verse 20 to 30 recounts their lineage, tracing back to Seir. They were influential figures among the Edomites, a people descended from Esau. These verses provide a glimpse into the genealogy and historical context of the region. The sons of Seir played a role in shaping the landscape and culture of Edom, a land rich in heritage and significance in biblical history.